गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश पीरियड ओपन न्यू लर्निंग टू कम्युनिकेट लेसन थर्ड पेज नंबर 42। क्वेश्चन सी, वर्क इन पेयर्स। वन पीपल शुड इनेक्ट द एक्शन गिवन इन द सर्कल बिलो व्हाइल आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन एज इन द एग्जाम्पल बिलो। हिज और हर पार्टनर should select a suitable word from the square and answer the question. Use suitable words in place of the underlined ones. One example is given. We have to use the circle words for question and these words from square for the answer and make the dialogues. Example, Lata says, what's shine a sign of? Ari, it's a shine of sadness. Why are you shine? Lata, I was thinking of my grandmother. Like this, we will use these words for question and we will use these words for answer. Whistling, what's a whistling a sign of? We will use word whistling instead of shine. It's a sign of happiness. We will use word happiness instead of sign. Why are you whistling? Why are you whistling? This is the question. We will write the answer. I have scored good marks in English. I have found 10 rupees from my father. Answers may vary. Yawning. What's yawning a sign of? It's a sign of feeling sleepy. Why are you yawning? I got up very early this morning. Okay, आप कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं इसकी जगह. I'm too much tired. Like this. Now use scratching your head. Answer will be agreement. Bowing your head, passing the time. Nodding, confusion. Dawdling, respect. We will use these words for the question and we will use these words for answer. Now let's listen. Listen to some phrases and respect the describing words. Describing words mean adjectives. Let's speak fun with sounds. Read these words aloud. I are a girl, a bird, a shirt, a skirt, a dirty skirt. You are a nurse. Saturday, Thursday. We have to speak these words. Let's learn grammar, countable and uncountable nouns. Read these sentences. There are 7 apples in the basket. Can we count the apples? Yes. There is milk in the jug. Can we count the milk? No. We cannot count the milk. There are 2 types of nouns, countable and uncountable. Countable means things which we can count. Uncountable means things which we cannot count. We can count some apples, so we call them countable nouns. We cannot count milk, so we call them uncountable nouns. Add S to the nouns below that can be counted. We have to add S after the countable nouns. Book, books. Water, uncountable noun. Rice, uncountable noun. Toys, countable noun. Juice, uncountable. Bags, we can count bag. That's why bag is countable noun. Birds, sand is uncountable. Milk, uncountable. Cats, countable nouns. These words can be plural. Book, books. toy toys, bag bags, bird birds, car cars. These words are singular. They are uncountable nouns. Water, rice, juice, sand, milk. These words are uncountable. Question B. Complete these sentences using is or are. Complete these sentences using is or are. Is हम कहाँ use करते हैं? Singular sentence जब होता है, subject singular होता है, तो हम is लगाते हैं. जब हमारा subject plural होता है, हम are लगाते हैं. My hair is hard to comb. Hair बालों को एक ही बोलते हैं हम. बाल अलग अलग नहीं है. My hair is hard to comb. Is already written. There is dust in the air. The cakes are fresh, but S लगा हुआ है. That's why we will add R. The cakes are fresh, but the bread is stale. These flowers are from my garden. Two pages in my book are torn. Plural subject होता है तो हम are लगाते हैं. Singular subject के साथ हम is use करते हैं. Let's use grammar. Use the correct form of the words given in brackets. The thief hid in the ceiling while Mr. Jain's guests have dinner. We have to use past tense. Hide, past tense, hid. The thief hid in the ceiling while Mr. Jain's guests were having dinner. While Mr. Jain was opening, again past tense, and while Mr. Jain was opening his gifts, the bell rang. जब भी हम कोई स्टोरी लिखते हैं या बोलते हैं, then story will be in past tense. The children were reading when the lights went out. Fourth, while I was making a bouquet of red roses, a thorn pricked my finger. Fifth, while the visitor was waiting to meet the principal, the school bell rang. These words are in past tense. Past tense means things which already happened. Use the correct form of the verbs given in brackets. We are using second form of verbs. This is first form. This is second form. Have, simple, present tense showing. Were having, past continuous tense. Was, were. All are showing past tense. So, dear students, complete this paragraph in your book and read this paragraph again and again.